Hey guys, I wanted to show you a job I'm doing here. It's new construction, as you can probably tell. We got some ream equipment, that's what I like to put in. All the ductwork's going in. Gotta make a little bit more for this end. But the guy put 2x8s for floor joists, and he does not want that webbing cut out. And as you can see, the electrician pretty much gave me a good hosing. I'll show you what I mean real quick. Yeah, that ought to be interesting, huh? I don't know. But anyway, yeah, here we go, guys. So just thought I'd show you what we got going on right now. Got a reducer. I got to, here's some return air. So I got it taken. He does not want that out there. So I got to drill a bunch of holes in that. That ought to be fine, then pan out across. Got this panning done here. All the way through. Yeah, that's what we got, guys. So, thought I'd show that to you, see what you think. Got it up on 8-inch blocks. Got some anti-vibration pads. There's actually no sump pump in here. So I figured I better get it up off the floor a little ways, because you guys know how the control boards are in these new furnaces. They are really, really low. I don't know why they do that, but yeah. Anyway, thought I'd share this with you. Man, do you guys ever run into this stuff? Man, this is ridiculous. Look at that. Look at that. 7¾ inches. Ah, man. Not even 8 inches. So I gotta go under every one of those. Anyway, that's my rant for the day. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you on the next one.